It wasn't just a matter of opening the door. I had to take the door off, and then it's no problem.